Thought I'd give you a little perspective on the size of this tree that fell this morning in the bad weather here in North Jefferson County, Alabama. This is all one tree that came down on this fence. Still, all one tree, all the way out to there. All of this, one tree. You can see that bird feeder survived. Check out the hole. It's a pretty deep hole in the ground. This root ball measures about 6 feet high. There, and about 13 feet across. And here's the other side of the tree. And the other side of that fence that's down. Scary stuff, people. Dangerous. And right now, as we speak, there is a tornado down in downtown Cullman, Alabama. Not that far north from where I am right now, as a matter of fact. Stay safe, and when they tell you to get in your safe place, don't try to be tough. Be safe.